Writing obviously has now become like my second love after singing, but writing was never... I started writing at college and was like, I kind of like this. I feel like I'm kind of good at this because I was writing so much in my diaries, and I found out that I wrote quite creatively and quite poetically when I was writing anyways. So I kind of just sat and looked at these books and was like, I could make a song out of this because this goes with this and this is a story. And once I started doing that, I was like, oh, this is kind of actually quite easy. So it's all right.